6 here right now. We are following some breaking news out of Stanley County. The sheriff there confirming a small plane has crashed near Camp Bernhardt. That's in New London. We're told two people were on board. No deaths are reported. Now, our team did some quick research. They were able to find this happened about a mile away from the nearest airport. Still, though, we're waiting more details here from authorities. We'll keep you posted when new information comes into our newsroom.
Well, right now.